You know, there are scientists and there are rock stars, and they're both here. And then there are rock stars of science, and they're here too. I think it just adds a lot of excitement to all the activity.